Have you ever watched a plant grow from its seed? It's a miracle of nature. When you put a seed into the ground, first tiny roots start to grow, followed by little shoots that grow upwards until they break through the surface. Roots will always grow downwards, whereas shoots always find their way up. But how does the plant know which way is up and down? Plants use a process called gravitropism, which is based on gravity. In each root tip, plants have special cells that can sense gravity. These contain small but heavy particles. The plant knows which way is down based on where the particles touch the inside of the cell and the roots grow downwards. When a plant is knocked over, the particles sink down to the bottom of the cells due to gravity. This movement is sensed by the plant, which then responds by growing its roots in the new direction of gravity. This is how gravitropism looks in real life. To see for yourself, you can do this experiment. Put some seeds between two moist paper towels in three plastic bags and observe how they grow for a couple of days. Place one bag vertically, the second bag horizontally, and the last bag vertically again, but rotate it by 90 degrees every other day. How do you think your roots will grow? To view written instructions for this lesson plan, as well as thousands of other fun science and engineering project ideas, visit us online at www.sciencebuddies.org.